Hi, welcome to the RV Corral website. My name's Jim Beckler. I'd like to take a few minutes to show you a brand new Keystone Hideout trailer. This is a nice lightweight trailer, this brand new 2020 model. It's a 175 LHS is the model. It's a nice little bunkhouse model. Take a look inside here in just a minute, walk you around the outside and show you a couple things before we do that. But you may have questions, so feel free to give me a call on my direct line. It's 541-510-1017. That'll get to me. I'm sure there'll be a couple of things that I won't touch on that you might want to know about. But for starters, we like Keystone products a lot because they're a good manufacturer. They build only towables. They don't do anything other than fifth wheels and trailers. 3-year structural warranty, you'll like having that because that'll give you a little additional warranty coverage. Most manufacturers have a 1-year warranty, which the basic warranty on this is 1 year, but you have a limited 3-year structural warranty, so if something structurally went bad, you'll have manufacturer support on that. That's the other reason we like Keystone. They do have good access to customer service, so lots of places where you can get service, and they're really good about working with their people. A lightweight trailer, so if you look for something that you don't need a huge unit to pull it around, a nice big truck, this could be the one. I like the fact that it does have portable solar. So I've got a plug-in right here. It's already wired for a portable solar panel. I can just plug in those panels. Like if I dry camp a lot, I can plug that solar panel. I can just say, take it out, set it up, plug it in. I'll keep my battery trickle charged. Pass-through storage goes all the way across. Nice little compartment there for taking some of the stuff with you, fishing poles, chairs, whatever. Nice electric awning. Even has an LED light strip in there. So we kind of walk around and see that has some speakers on the outside also. It does have a mount here for a backup monitor, so if you wanted to have a backup system, backup camera system installed, that's where it would go. That's where your camera would go, and then of course the monitor would go in your tow vehicle. Hot water heater. This is kind of on this side where you're going to have your hookups for your water, electric dump for your sewer and gray water. Excuse me. Other access over here for on the other side of your pass-through storage. As we mentioned, it goes all the way across. That's kind of nice to have two doors that way. You can get the stuff on either end. I think you can access that from inside too, under the bed. This does have a mount here for side view cameras also. So you could go really high tech and get some side view cameras. Battery's gonna go up front, propane tank. So let's take a look inside. I like these new steps they've designed. Quite a bit sturdier than the older style steps. Easy to operate, but boy, they sure add a lot of stability. So that's really a nice heavy duty step. As you come in, I mentioned some storage underneath. There is storage underneath the bed. Can't access it from outside, but that's probably a good thing. You can put stuff under there that you wouldn't want maybe someone to get to from the outside. We've got some closet space there. Nice little shelf next to the bed with power outlets. It does come with air conditioning. Nice little dinette sleeper. Also, this will make into a bed. Got some storage up above there. Got controls here for your heating and air conditioning. And check your tank levels. Right next to the door too, I've got controls right here also for my awning. So if I want to push that awning out when I've got batteries, I can just do that from right here, bring it in or out. Lighting controls right here. Kitchen area has got a good amount of counter space for a smaller trailer. Comes with a microwave, 2-burner stovetop, nice little sink, refrigerator, The little freezer compartment inside of there also does come with AM FM radio. Your propane furnace is right there. And some nice drawers. You got storage all the way around here. So if you got maybe looking for a trailer where you've got some little ones that are still out or camping with you, maybe it wouldn't even necessarily have to be little ones, but you've got two beds here that are pretty accommodating. Actually, they'll sleep adults in there, but just gives you that much more versatility when you're out. So you've got two beds here, the dinette makes into a bed, and then the bed up front. So nice bathroom area, has a stand-up shower, the toilet, sink, all in one area. Again, this is really kind of designed for a lighter weight trailer if you're looking for something that maybe you've got an SUV or a smaller pickup or something along those lines that you want to tow a trailer, but you know, just can't really pull anything really heavy. Or maybe you just want to stay small because the places you like to go, you can't really get a big trailer in there, so this would be a good option. Like I mentioned, give me a call. You can reach me at 541-510-1017. Just ask for Jim. Thanks.